Hello, Inquisitors! And yes, I am streaming a lot today. Also, what do you think of my new outfit? It's basically the same, just with a different chest piece and a different belt. However, this one actually goes over the thigh weaponry, or the thigh yards, which I think makes it look much better. On top of that, I have little bits of armor around the upper arm, and I have big gauntleted gloves. I gotta change the color later, but for now, it's fine. Speaking of which, actually, I think I'll look at the... No. I'm here to do a job. I'm not here to play out. I'm not here to play out the paper. I have to stop Thanaton from trying to kill me. And then I can focus on actually getting the Empire back together again. Alright, so I need to go straight up here now. So let's have a little look at my legacy. See what I can buy. Improved Starfighter experience. Improved exploration experience. I'll take that. Improved space mission experience. Improved how much PvP. I don't do PvP. Going in the right direction. What's this? Legacy promises. Reduces the time taken to give gifts to companions by 20%. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Transportation to the Earth walls. Damn. Wait a minute, what the? Once stuff with Thanaton is out of the way, excuse me, I intend...
Stand by for examination and suggested products.
I'd rather you didn't give me suggested products.
Fit for duty. Return to your post.
I don't have a post. I'm a Sith Lord. Inquisitors, give me a moment. Some inquisitorial business has come up. right, Inquisitors, I have returned. I must probably be about healing myself. So we may return with a vengeance.
Jappai sweep up, perswit ingala banai gapwas dai dai.
Excuse me. I am looking for the Dreamwalker's chambers.
You have passed the trials. You are not free to explore. The chambers are for Dreamwalkers.
I am a Dreamwalker.
Forgive me. Enjoy your research.
Okay, that was... oddly.
I don't mean to intrude, but I need your help.
You seek the ritual of mind healing. It is forbidden. I sense your disease, the cost of desire. I will not help. Forbidden.
I am not Voss. Your rules are not meant for me. What harm could it do?
Immeasurable harm. I discovered the ritual. I remain to protect it. The visionary saw its threat.
Teach me the ritual. Now! Ah!
You.
should have cooperated with me in the first place.
It doesn't matter. The ritual is likely impossible. In the dark heart of the Nightmare Lands, there is a dream rock. The rock turns nightmares to flesh.
I don't want to fight nightmares. I want to get the ghosts in my head to shut up.
The nightmares are the disease. Defeat the nightmares, defeat the disease. A Gormok must go. A Gormok must use the Dream Rock.
Gormok seem to be everywhere. It shouldn't be hard to find one.
Not just any Gormok. A Gormok that walks in dreams. The Gormok feeds the rock. The rock transforms the nightmares. The Voss kills the nightmares. The rock heals the Voss. The Gormok walk in their dreams. This is taboo. It is still truth.
It seems odd that a Gormok would be needed to heal a Voss.
Their spirits are linked. One must heal the other. It is wrong. The Gormok are not Voss. Release me!
Do you think I went through all that effort just to let you go? Don't be ridiculous.
May the Voss crush you!
My lord, the Voss are trying to force me off the planet. Their commanders are destroying my research. All because I helped you.
I'll be there in but a moment.
Thank you, my lord. That's 20 years of my life! Get your hands off!
We go to Gormokos. Many have gone already.
Few have returned. Gormok perhaps spread to the shrine.
Gormok are beasts. They cannot win.
Remember the vision? The last Gormok must not die.
The interpreters do not know. For now, we fight.
That's when I activate when I see certain things happening. Lock. Now that I've stopped. Yes. Look at that. Blue cape sitting down through it. Excellent. Hang on tight. What do you call yourself? I'll be there shortly.
Come in. You did not turn back. This is your second warning. Safe journey.
Safe. This, but I have no choice. You can be nice.
Go away. And do not attack my servants again.
Leave, and we will not attack.
Thank you, my lord. What a mess. It looks like their bark was worse than their bite. They haven't broken much. Now, how's the ritual coming along? Have you discovered what you need to do?
I spoke to a ghost in the Shrine of Healing who told me I needed to find a Gormak.
Tell me what you can. I've been studying the Vos for 20 years, and I think I understand two words. The Nightmare Lands, I understand. But you need to find a dreamwalking Gormak and activate a Dream Rock in order to fight nightmares?
Don't forget the part where the nightmares turn to flesh and blood.
Yes, of course. Look, I'm sorry, I can't wrap my head around this. A dream-walking, nightmare-fighting Gormak. What would that be? A Gormak that can use the Force? I don't know what you're trying to do, let alone where to find one that can do it.
My understanding is that dream-walking is a Force ritual. Does that help?
Not much. Here's what I can tell you. The Gormak hate the Vos, and they absolutely do not use the Force. They refer to Vos mystics as nightmares, and the closest things they have to mystics socially are their shamans. End chapter, end book.
What do you mean the shamans are like the mystics, socially?
Just that. They don't have the special abilities of the mystics, but they're sort of spiritual leaders. Wait, what's this? There is one obscure Gormak legend of a shaman who visited strange places in his sleep. It's a shot in the dark, but the shamans have a meeting stone deep in Gormak lands. Perhaps if you dreamwalk nearby, you may locate a fellow walker. I'm sorry, I can't help you more, my lord. This Force business is, no offense, insane.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Kman tatalo voi tammak. Huavaska, bankin hunham tromuan lao, de chao troksha.
Yes, I am corrupted. I need you to heal me of my corruption.
Ne so fundi kon ganeva eyak nagnan imatan. Then foi futagan achnan chok tontai. Vebegor, Nesafun.
Help me, or I will tell your friends about your dreamwalking ability.
Migo woi apwai chakanran. Kongi woi he triolei. Nesafun de ko nganeva eyak nananimatan.
If it will win me your friendship, then I accept.
Kumniku wai ban lui chotai fai lai angor sun nei lam seo. Huavaska, ban kin unham trong wan lao, de chao troksha. Then foi vudagan achnan chok tontai, vebegor ne se fun.
Why did the Voss try to stop you getting off the planet?
Then foi vudagan achnan chok tontai, vebegor ne se fun. Kumniku wai ban lui chotai fai lai angor sun ne lam seo.
We have an agreement then. The ritual must take place in the Nightmare Lands. I'll meet you there.
Manon wang, voine van gugnil nong de suari. Huavaska, ban kin vungham trom wang lao, de chao troksha. Kontrai, kua vai tram nam maya chong dito. Alese Rekkecheja.
Vabaka vihutroi qua tu fulam.
Nezofundi konaneva teak nananimatan.
I believe it's in a place called the Dark Heart. And there's something about a rock.
Vedelentang Gorkate Lavat. Huavaska, Bam Kin Punham Tromwan Lao, the Chao Troksha. Niko Woi Tapwai Chakama. Kongi Woi He Triole.
I will show you what to do. Don't worry about it.
Komiku why bam lui chotai fai lion gor sun ne lam sayo. La tutsino foot com nigo wabon gyaroi. Contas of all fat man cap.
I'll take your advice to heart. But I need this ritual.
Ne so fundi con da neva e ak nanimatan. Anga, so ye fai gorfo te leian sum lata.
My lord, Rule Dauphin here, Imperial Diplomatic Service. Athelis Kallus tells me you're working with the Gormak. Anything to stop them from shooting our people on sight, eh?
I'm only working with the one Gormak.
Ah, well, even so. When it comes to the Gormak, the Voss aren't very understanding. They wouldn't even allow us to keep one for research here on the station. The point is, be careful. When it comes to the Gormak, you never know.
Why do I still hear your voice?
My apologies, sir. Yes, I am finished. Good luck, my lord, and thank you for your time.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
I'm getting used to solo jobs.
On it. Back in a pinch.
Baru Jamunja.
Not a problem.
Huavasca, Bam ki na kung ham trong wan lao the chao trok cha.
The ghost told me to use it, not destroy it.
Oh, kung kung sa bam do ting na mani how lame I.
You will use it, or you will never leave Voss.
Nay, so fundi ko naga neva ayak nagnan ni matan.
Voss, why are you here?
This appears to be some sort of Voss holocron, though I'm not certain.
What is a holocron? I am Dalrin. I am the teacher of the rock.
Me go why that why Chakamran. Kamongi why hey triole.
We need him to teach us the rest of the ritual.
Som naturite tilakamak vosonua.
I am already dead. We made the rock to ward off the nightmare.
Healer. Take the rock, meditate, transform the nightmare. Patient, defeat the nightmare, use the rock.
He uses the rock on the nightmares, and then I fight them. And then I take the rock and receive healing?
Correct. Safe journey.
Then for Vudagan Achnan Choktontai, Vebegor Nesafun.
When the nightmares arrive, I'll show you what to do.
Namduak, the gong ropa la need na kakamaki.
You are the most beautiful woman I've ever...
What are you doing? Don't let me die again!
It's time for you to bleed, Ghost. Use the Dream Rock, Cormac.
What is this? What? No sense of humor? You won't beat me that easily.
Sith, this is the end for you. You have no more tricks. Wait, what's happening? What are you doing?
You still haven't come to terms with the wickedness of your ways, have you? So be it. You will die.
Ah!
Prentice, how wonderful to see you again. I was just working on a new ritual. No, stop.
Zash,
you can't do this to me again.
I look forward to
stop.
Killing you once more.
This is the end, then. I somehow always knew it would come to this. You and me.
I'm gonna look forward to doing this for real later on than it's out. I look forward to telling you.
May the worms eat you. May your name vanish from all record. May your children die in their youth.
Blah, blah, blah. My children won't die. I won't be forgotten. But you will.
Mapagawan.
This is it. Either this works or I go insane.
Faro is sandan sware kanidede akjas waluda is.
Andrew? Ergast? Kalatosh? Horakmul? Nothing. Looks like I'm clear.
Usatida sin fara alaim jaal in ima jahaban iten. In pamalhap fralat forte fuima alaisos kaskaf ties.
Have them use one of the supply crates off the ship to move him. We can't have the Voss noticing him.
Dobila Wesum.
No Gormak may leave Voss. Control your people or leave, outsider.
Please accept the Empire's sincere apologies. There must have been some misunderstanding.
I promised this Gormak I would help him off-planet. I intend to keep my promise.
The revered visionary Alarwan saw this. You have taken this creature off Voss. We can't allow this. The Voss reject your Empire.
Let's not lose our heads. I'm sure there's a rational explanation. Right, my lord?
I don't see any Gormak here. You came here to help me.
I don't see any Gormak here. Strange. Ah, I came here to help. Accept this gift as a sign of friendship. Safe journey.
Unbelievable. How did you do that?
I am a Lord of the Sith. There is no limit to my power.
Of course. How stupid of me. Once again, it's been a pleasure. Good luck out there.
My lord, your slaves are about to finish their final trial. You might want to be present for this.
Don't start the fun without me.
I will try to wait until you arrive.
Thank you.
Loudness, Jus, Jappe, Raita, Jappe.
My lord, you are just in time. The acolytes should be returning shortly. There's something vaguely unsettling about Boneface. He's hardly said a word, but he's got a determined glint in his eye. Reminds me of you.
Mogoto ni ompi bedwana, nibobo, choba uma.
Ah, there you are. My lord, it looks as if we were both wrong. May I present to you your apprentice?
Ahem.
I'm not going to have to wait for another trial, am I?
There was only one carving. I'm interested in what Boneface here hopes to prove.
Zalek.
Hmm?
My name is Zalek. Your carving, my lord.
Slave scum! Did you not listen to the rules of this academy? You do not murder another acolyte, and in the presence of witnesses! I'm sorry, my lord. It seems I've failed to teach this miserable dog a single lesson. I will let you know when a new shipment of slaves arrives.
It's all right, Harkon. I like his style.
He murdered an acolyte in the academy walls, in the presence of an overseer and a lord of the Sith! To top it off, he's a slave! Sith tradition demands he be executed!
Do not make me remind you the cost of disobedience.
No, my lord. But Thanaton will hear of this.
My lord.
I hope you're ready to fight.
Always. Panwayab Akfilas Mice Wasmis.
Nice. Thank you, Master. Thank you, Master.
My lord, Moff Valion Pyron, I am satisfied to report that the silencer is complete. But we have limited time to test it before Thanaton intervenes. The prototype is mounted aboard the Imperial Starship Doombringer. Meet me there. I have already invited the Moffs I feel would be most favorable to your cause. It falls to you to do the persuading.
Good work, Moff Pyron. I will meet you there.
Excellent. I'll have you know Imperial Engineering has outdone themselves. I shall see you aboard the Doombringer.
Please use all products only as intended.
There she is. This, my fellows, is the future of the Sith Order, who will lead the Empire into a new moment.
What is a no-name Sith Lord going to do against a Dark Council member? Thanaton will have our heads.
Thanaton grows more insufferable every day. Our ancient and mystical Sith traditions will win wars, he says. Not generals with training.
Don't worry. The next time I meet Thanaton, He will die.
Then talk to me after he's dead. I won't stick my head out until I know it won't get cut off.
Enough, Dolus. We are not here to listen to you bicker. We're here today to demonstrate a new weapon, codename Silencer. You boys may have heard of it.
What are you drinking, Pyron? Thanaton killed the Silencer project.
Soon you will see an entire Republic fleet disappear, thanks to the Silencer and the tireless efforts of the Empire's champion. My lord.
Moffs, generals, we are an Empire at war to reclaim our rightful place in the galaxy. We cannot afford to be the same Empire we were before we returned to this space. We must be strong, determined, and above all, free to do what is necessary to claim victory.
Isaac, prepare the Silencer to fire.
Moff Pyron, my lord, we're receiving an Imperial signal.
Doombringer, Darth Achelon of the Carnage requests your aid in fighting the Republic fleet. Repeat, the Carnage needs your aid.
Moff Pyron, I thought you had this worked out.
This was not part of the plan!
Darth Achelon is one of Thanaton's cronies. Let him get blasted.
You would knowingly destroy an Imperial vessel. You proposed treason, Graham.
The fleet will tear him to shreds anyhow. If we go in there, that'll be two Imperial vessels destroyed. My lord?
Tell the Carnage that we'll take care of the fleet, but they must retreat to safe range.
Yes, my lord. Captain, relay the message.
The Carnage is moving out of range, my lord. We have a clear shot at the enemy fleet.
Let's show Darth Achelon who the real power is.
Fire the Silencer.
Captain, fire the Silencer.
Aye, aye, sir.
This is the Carnage. What just happened?
That fleet would have torn you to pieces.
Doombringer, this is Darth Achelon. Whose idea was it to fire that weapon on the Republic fleet? Ah, the little upstart Thanaton once dead. I should blast you out of space, but you saved my life and the lives of my crew. Goodbye.
Unbelievable. Achelon's not usually one for backing down.
I agree. You've made quite the impression, my lord. Consider us interested in an alliance of sorts.
I hope I will give you no cause to regret it.
If Thanaton has anything that can outclass the Silencer on his side, well, I'm betting my life he doesn't. Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss.
You have remarkable energy. Who knew the Silencer Project could be such a resounding success? I wonder why you didn't kill Darth Ashalon when you had the chance.
I think the Republic does a good enough job destroying our ships on their own.
Spoken like a true patriot. This ends now. I declare a Kagath, a contest of mutual annihilation, pitting power base against power base. Whoever sheds the most blood wins. To the victor, eternal glory. To the loser, death and shame.
May the best Sith win.
May the best Sith win. Corellia is the arena. The Kagath begins when you land. Forfeit and be disgraced. Hounded to the ends of the galaxy by every Sith in the Empire.
My lord, that was an open channel. Thanaton broadcast the whole thing. He wants everyone watching the Kagath as it unfolds. He is well entrenched on Corellia, but the Empire's fighting a significant battle there. The Chaos could be an advantage. With your permission, I'll transfer to Corellia so that the fleet can provide you support.
What more can you tell me about the Kagath?
Ancient Sith duels aren't my speciality, my lord. But I believe it's a battle for prestige as much as anything. I will try to learn of any weaknesses in Thanaton's power base.
Thanaton has challenged me to an ancient duel called the Kagath on the surface of Corellia. I've accepted.
Marstwe Godzai Akran Bairawandans Ja Wanjantans in Ufkunpa. In Pamelhap Vralat Forte Fuima Elizos Kaskaf Tais.
I need to know Thanaton's weaknesses to twist them to my advantage.
Daga'ai wisandans ni namans for Isis bi jandans amin.
Corellia's all-out war right now. Imperial held, Republic challenged, and loads of resistance. Sounds to me like Thanaton's trying to beat you and the Republic at the same time.
He's using the battle to enhance his prestige in the Kagath.
Makes sense. There are better way to win glory than in battle.
Anabudano was ni parasibis judawiskom ufranenimja.
Moff Pyron said he'd be waiting surface side. Not my favorite guy, but you need all the allies you can get.
Lord, I look forward to training with you.
Welcome aboard, apprentice. This ship is your home. These roustabouts, your companions.
Yes, Lord.
I don't suppose Harkon has bothered to teach you anything useful, like the Sith Code?
Kill or be killed.
That's just instinct. Any animal can do that. The Sith are about emotion. Passion.
I am Kalish. We are warriors.
So I must teach you. All right, then. Repeat after me. Peace is a lie.
The Force shall free me.
That's enough for today. You may go.
Command me, and I will strike, my lord.
All right, Inquisitors, I will return in but a moment.
As you command. My lord? My lord?
My lord, Thanaton has wasted no time. He's cut off transport from this sector and trapped you here.
If I can't move around Corellia freely, I can't win the Kagath.
Thanaton wants you powerless. My fleet is on its way. But it's useless as long as we're trapped here. Darth Charnas can help you with the transport problem. But we need to understand what we're up against if we're going to counter it.
He can't expect me to stay trapped. He'll have a plan, and I want to be ready for it.
I have my best analysts working on getting you all the intelligence we can, my lord.
My lord Moff Pyron, Thanatons removed the commander of the 115th at the island's outpost. He's sent Lord Scar to take over.
Scar is Thanaton's apprentice. Thanaton probably intends to secure a victory in the Kagath by winning the battle at the island's outpost. But I'd be wary.
Do you think it could be a trap?
I'd count on it. Still, Lord Scar will be aware of his master's long-term plans. That knowledge could be priceless.
Thanaton expects me to try to kill Scar. But what if I win him to my side?
It would certainly thwart Thanaton's plans. A sure victory in the Kagath. Whatever you do, find out as much as you can about Thanaton's schemes. Good intel is key to victory.
Back soon.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Enough of this. To your posts. Are you Imperials or dogs? We will consume this galaxy in fire before this war is done. Fall behind and you will burn too.
You have a most interesting way of inspiring your men.
Save your clever quips.
Imperials, attack this Sith. She is a traitor to the Empire.
Yes, my lord.
He's the traitor, not me.
Lord Scar's the traitor, not her.
I relent. You can have your Kagath mark. Go on.
My quarrel isn't with you. Surely you don't want to die for Thanaton.
I'd rather die for him than you. Unless you have a better offer.
You have a choice. Follow me and I will raise you to Thanaton's old position. Or follow Thanaton and die.
Ah, now I'm interested. You should have said something earlier. But I need your promise. If I agree to serve you, you'll protect me from Thanaton.
Ah, now I understand why you've been his apprentice all these years. Fear. So be it. You have my protection.
My fear is the reason I'm still alive. Moff Pyron's fleet is your best asset. Thanaton plans to destroy the fuel refinery so the fleet can't refuel. Without fuel, your fleet is useless.
The Empire needs those ships. Thanaton will be a traitor.
Destroying a Republic fuel refinery is hardly treachery. Even if it leaves an Imperial fleet stranded. The Salonian tunnels? He's using them to enter the refinery and plant the bombs to destroy it. Hurry. If you don't stop Thanaton, the fuel lines will be destroyed and your fleet will be stuck.
Thanaton plans to enter the fuel refinery through the Salonian tunnels and destroy it.
I knew Thanaton was determined to stop you, but this... The fleet is scheduled to arrive at Corellia shortly, but we can't refuel without that refinery. If he is allowed to destroy the refinery, you might as well surrender the Kagath now.
I protect my resources, Pyron. You can depend on that.
Get to the Salonian tunnels, quickly!
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thank you.
right, Inquisitors. Apologies about that. There was a bit of a problem here. However, I'm back, and we shall enthrive the Empire by giving it the Auster Inquisition's seal of approval.
Ah!
right, Inquisitors, this is where we shall leave it for now. Thank you all for attending, and remember, it is vitally important that you spread the Ulster Inquisition as far and wide as you possibly can, for it is not only your duty, but your divine mandate!